skate, Olympic athlete from Russia.
Russia 출신 올림픽 선수.
Mikhail.
Twenty-three-year-old Mikhail Kolyada, Olympic athlete from Russia, picked up 74.36 points for his short program, looking for a big improvement here.
We're going to know where he's at. Right at the top of this free program, his Elvis Presley program. He's opening up with a planned quad lutz jump.
Collect your thoughts. Regroup.
That's one of the most difficult quads, so here comes, if it could be less difficult, quad toe loop into the same place, quad triple. Oh no, you could see that not happening. And once upon a time, this was the most difficult jump, the triple axel, double toe. Step sequence, and it just feels to me like he doesn't quite have his balance, like he's not really awake. Speed. He wants to go after a second quad. Will he be able to do it? He just squeaked that out. Sequence, the Lutz, half loop, Salco.
Just over a minute left in this program.
That finishes his seven jumps. Change camel spin, that's good layover.
23-year-old Mikhail Kolyada, Olympic athlete from Russia. Two big mistakes to start this program. He did manage to recover. It'll be interesting to see his score and whether he will help his OAR teammates.
Despite the shaky beginning, he did get one quad and two triple axels done. That's, yes, he's pumped. You know, that's still good going. Some of the choreography I found to be probably a little repetitive, you know, in the upper body and skating in big circles around. So we'll see what the judges have to say with the composition. So here's the triple Lutz. Great air position. Oh, sorry, the quad Lutz. And here we go with that opening quad toe. Is it a... No, he just bailed with a rev to go. He just didn't feel it. Took him a little while to recover. Here's the third quad. He was committed to it. Scraped around on that landing, but got it done, and that's half the problem. So there is the quad Lutz. He really... Ugh. The triple Lutz, half loop, triple Salco. He really has a good Lutz for that quad. The double axel, which is essentially easy. So he got some of the easier triples done at the end of the program.
He had green lights all the way through, except for the quad Lutz, the quad toe loop and triple toe loop combination.
The program component score is high. It's in the, pretty much all of them are in the mid eights, except for transitions, which I'd probably agree with.
Mikhail Kolyada has earned in the free program 173.57 points.
That is well below his season's best of 185, 173.57.
This brings team Olympic athlete from Russia into first place.
They are now tied with Canada at 45 points in first place. Medals on the line in this session. Once they get through the next two programs,